All right, guys, let's talk about the rod and reel I was using for this trip. For the fishing reel, I was using my Shimano Stradic FK 5000. I use it for surf fishing as well. As you know, the Stradic are pretty awesome reel. This is size 5000, and I have 30-pound braid on there. It's a very nice reel, very smooth, very dependable. I love it. All right, the rod I just got, it's a Cabela's Fish Eagle. It is a new model. I believe it is 2017 model. It is rated for, I believe this is a medium, 8 to 20 pound test, lure size 3/8 to 1 ounce. It's a pretty stiff rod. Which is what I need for fishing in the bay there in Coos Bay. All right, the one thing I didn't like is the hump. It's a palm grip. I wish it was bigger. It feels like, I mean, it seems like whoever designed it has really tiny damn hands. Because the hump is way too small. It's hardly noticeable. So I wish they would make it at least twice as big. It would be nice. It's got a nice cork grip, cork handle. The first eye is pretty long, as you can see there. It extends about probably 2 inches from the rod. The eye for, at the other end of the rod, it's kind of small. It's almost kind of like a casting rod, as you can see here. It's very tiny, and it's very close to the rod. They probably did this because, it's everyone's going braid now, so it's gonna make you cast further. One caveat that I found is I tend to use a 20-pound mono leader, which I tie with a double uni knot to my main braid line, and it catches in the eye a lot because the eye is so small. The previous fish eagle, I didn't have any problem with it. The double uni knot would go right through the eye, but this one, because the eye is so small, it catches a lot on the tip there. So that's didn't like that. So would I buy this rod again? Definitely not. I would probably stick with the old model for the bigger eye. Just because of the way I set up my rig. All right, anyways, this rod came in at $69.99. Pretty sweet rod if you want to check it out. It's at Cabela's right now. All right, so let's go do some fishing. All right, guys, let's break in this new rod. The tag is still on it, $69.99 from Cabela's, 7 foot, medium action. Let's take off the tag and catch a fish with it. Where's my knife? That's probably a rock right there. You see those rocks? Yeah, that's the top of the rocks. Surprisingly, I got it loose. Wow. There are some scary fucking waves. This is one trip to remember, man.
I don't know. See, I really like our like surf rig because you can feel the bottom with the weight.
Yeah.
But it's breaks so easily.
Yeah, that's I found that out, huh? Oh well. We always start off with a little bit of fishing, a lot less catching, and then we start.
There's a fish. There's one. Definitely not a ling. It is a ling. No, sorry, it's not a ling. That's a rockfish. That's a big one too. Oh, this rod is broken in. Come here, buddy. Look at the size of this guy. Whoa, okay. It's gonna tear up my hand. Yeah. It's made for braid. Man, that's painful. That's a $5 lure. Every time I do that, man, I'm crying. Deep down inside. It's telling me, gotta be more careful. Yeah.
I don't know, I think I'll wait till the bite's on.
Question is, where the hell is the bite? Is that one? Yeah, that's one, finally. Jesus, man, that's a long lull. Yeah. Little guy. Oh no, that's a ling. That's a ling. Nope, not even close. Yeah, well, this new rod's broken in, huh? There he is. Little baby ling. Oh, I'm afraid to put my hand in that.
Oh, you can use the swim bait.
Yeah, the swim bait. There we go. Whew. That is about not even close, I think. Oh, so close. 20, 21, 20 and a half inch. There he goes. Woo! All right, 20 inch. Getting close. 20 and a half. He's got a sore mouth. Got him over here. Well, cool, man. This rod works really well. I like it. Yeah. Oh, no. That's the color. Yeah, that's the same. Yeah, that's the one. You know? Yeah, there's another one. There's another one. Man, this rod feels good. Oh, Jesus. It's a little guy, though. They're right over here.
Yeah, I went out. Yeah, there's something with the rock pile right out here somewhere because I'm snagged into it.
Yeah. All right, guys. Fish number three. Black rock bass on a swim bait. Sorry, I keep saying black rock bass. It's actually black rock fish. All right, there it is. Not a bad size. I'm gonna keep this rock fish this time. Okay, I'm gonna bleed him. Just like that. I always want to bleed him, get all the blood out. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, right below me. Right below me. He took it pretty close. He followed that bait in. Another ling. Another ling. This is on a bucktail this time.
All right, guys. Another ling on a bucktail. Right there. Holy cow. This swell. Whoa. Okay, right there. He is not legal. He's probably no more than 20. Just to be sure, weigh him out. Yeah, he's about 19 inch. A little short.
Whoa. Oh, I love it when they do that. I don't know what it is, that's like a drug. Yeah. Well,
and he's hooked on lings now.
Lynn and I, we talk about this a lot, and nope. And it's just there's enough fish. Oh yeah. Oh, nice.
Get him, PK.
I'm gonna get him. This is the third fish on the this jerkbait. I'm surprised how well it's working. Salt water. Is that a greenling? That's a greenling. Wow. Yeah.
Two greenling.
They have no minimum size. Okay.
All right, guys, so there we go. This is my first ling of the day. Not ling, greenling. I got it on this jerkbait. Pretty good size. So let me get it out. He looks like a probably about 13 or 14 inches. Oh, he's hooked pretty good. I'm gonna let this guy go. Okay, buddy, hold on, please. I'll let you go. There it is. He's gonna be
about, come on. Yep, 16 inches. 16 inches. All right, nice little greenling. Let this guy go. There he goes. Bam. Woo! This is actually my first time fishing with a jerkbait. I got about a half ounce weight on there just to give it some weight so it can go down to the bottom quicker. There it is. Man, seriously. You ever had greenling? Come on, Mr. Lingcod.
Yeah, they actually say that the lingcods are in the greenling family.
There's another one. There's another one. Yeah. Fun times, man. Woo! Little guy. Ooh. Ho ho. Rockfish. I bet you that's a rockfish. Yep, black rockfish. No, it's not. Yeah, it is. Looked kind of flat for a second there. Right in the nose. Oh, that's so gross, man.
Yeah. Picked up a few.
Ah, that's gross. Blood, fish blood all over my mouth.
Fish number four on the jerkbait. Another black rockfish. Probably about a pound right there. We're gonna keep him.